boxing sensation Josito Lopez. Who is next? Who do you want to knock out next?
It doesn't matter, man.
Give me some names. I mean, 147, you have everybody.
No, there's everybody, man, but...
Okay, Danny Garcia and you. Good fight?
Yeah, I mean, I'm up for exciting fights. I think that's an exciting fight. But, okay. You know, I got to get back in there soon, so...
Bruto, he just beat Ortiz. You fought him. You want your rematch?
Yeah. I thought going into the fight with Bruto, I thought it was a pretty good fight. Fight was pretty even when he caught me. And I thought it was stopped a little too early, the second knockdown, but hey, he won the fight, but I'd love a rematch.
Okay, you and Adrian Broner?
An exciting fight right there. That's fireworks.
You and Kell Brook?
Look, Kell Brook, yeah, he's an exciting fighter. There's certain styles that match up real good, man, but I gotta wait for the right time for those.
You fought Canelo. Amir Khan just fought Canelo. He was doing pretty good. What did you think of the fight?
Watching it ringside, he did pretty good. He did fight a little scared, but he got caught by a punch, man. He got caught by the punch. And I went six rounds with Canelo too. I exchanged with the big dude, man. And I felt it, but you know, I got in there and I fought with the best.
What happens if Triple G fights Canelo?
Oh man, we might see just an explosion, man. We might see the building might blow up.
Can you pick a winner?
You know what? If I had to pick a winner right now, I'd say Triple G. But Canelo's in there and he's getting stronger and bigger and better. By the time the fight happens, I think it'll be a fairly even fight.
When are you getting back in the ring, you know?
Watch me at the end of summer, September, maybe even October, but I'll be back there September, October.
Last thing, Floyd Mayweather McGregor, if it happens. It's going to happen.
Murder, man. Come on.
Floyd murders him?
Floyd murders him.
What round?
You can't do that. If he doesn't want to play with them in the first round.
First round?
In the first or second round if he doesn't want to play with them, but you know, you can't. McGregor's an MMA fighter, man. Yeah, he might be a fighter, a boxer, but he's an MMA fighter.
There you have Josito Lopez. Tell Pat fans where to follow you.
Follow me at Jose Lopez on Instagram.
This is your boy, that coming Melissa, back reporting.